Hello, everyone. As we all know, eSIM is a chip embedded directly on the motherboard of the device. It does not require users to plug and unplug the physical SIM card. It is very convenient. But if you change your phone, how to change the eSIM card? Don't worry. This video will help you solve the problem of transferring eSIM from one phone to another. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer eSIM from one phone to another using settings. First, open Settings on the new phone and click Cellular. In it, you can tap on Add eSIM. Here we have two options. One is to transfer from another iPhone, and the other is to transfer using a QR code. Here we choose to transfer using another iPhone. Then you will see a pop-up window like this on the old iPhone. Click Continue to transfer via another iPhone. Then it will prompt you to enter a code. You can see this code on the new phone and enter it. Now you can select the number you want to transfer on your new phone. After selecting, click Confirm. Then press and hold the power button of the old iPhone 2 times to confirm that you want to transfer this number. Wait for the activation process. And after the activation is completed, you can go online to verify whether the eSIM transfer is successful. It's very simple. Method 2. Transfer iPhone data through iCareFone. If you just want to transfer the data of the old iPhone to the new iPhone, iCareFone can help you. iCareFone is a third-party software with a fast transfer speed. It can directly transfer data through backup and restore, and the operation is very simple. First, we need to connect the iPhone that needs to be backed up to the computer. Open iCareFone, select the backup and restore option, and click Backup Now. Then you can check the content to be backed up, such as photos, information, etc. Then click the backup option. At this time, you need to enter the iPhone lock screen password to ensure data security. After entering the password, wait for a while. iCareFone will complete the data backup. You can also preview these backups on iCareFone. If the phone is accidentally lost, it can also ensure that the data will not be lost. Next, connect another iPhone to the computer. Select the backup and restore option in iCareFone. You can see the model you have backed up before. Select it. Click View. You can select the content you want to transfer from these contents. After selecting, click Restore to Device. Follow the software prompts to turn off the Find My function. Click the Apple ID avatar in the settings. Then click Find My. Enter the password to turn off the Find My function. After turning off Find My function, iCareFone will start to help you transfer data. Wait a few minutes. The data synchronization is complete. You will find that the data of the two iPhones has been synchronized, and it is exactly the same. Okay, this video ends here. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please like, subscribe, share, and see you next time.